It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Huh.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along? How are you today? Thank you! Till next time! You'll want to be prepared for anything, so...
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
Gonna be long?
Not long enough for you to miss me.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us. As if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. No way through. Everybody out.
We must be doubly cautious.
Right, no gladiator. Here I am!
Hello. Getting by.
Hey! Brilliant.
No big deal. Oh, yeah.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. I should really get a shot of that spot before it's too late.
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Would help if we knew what he was up to.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting. Wonder what Gladio's up to right now.
Meeting girls, probably.
Son of a bitch!
Easy now!
Thank you.
I'm going on ahead!
What if the rain out here is poisonous?
If it were, I imagine we'd know by now.
Well, you can never be too safe outside the city walls.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not, I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts!
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that!
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead. Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Thanks!
Oh, come on!
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait. Hold down the fort.
We will.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Seeing a way in. Not at this time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
Thank you.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Let's keep moving.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Time to book.
Say your prayers.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Not too shabby.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.